Hello guys, welcome to SenID channel. In this channel, we will talk all about Chronos Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video we will talk about weapon value from Vanguard, that is bar, anti-recoil using 4 scripts. They are Taylor Reeve Pro M6.1, Seher Polar Apocalypse version 205, Scottish Treyarch version 2, and Taylor Reeve FPS Killer version 103. Okay? But before we are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification so when I upload a new video, you will get notified. Okay, in this channel, we upload video like this video, weapon value, and tutorial, troubleshooting, and info-info around Chronos Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, now we are in the video. For start, look at the screen. This is for the setup the scripts. Okay, first you need to download it first on Taylor Reeve scripts. In download section, download these 4 scripts. Okay, after you download the scripts, open your Sen Studio. Go to the programmer tab. Go to the file directory. In here, go to on your download folder. This you will see in your 4 scripts. Okay, choose one of them. What do you like? Okay, in here in slot number 2, I'm using Taylor Reeve Pro M6.1, Seher Polar Apocalypse, Scottish Treyarch, and FPS Killer version 103. Okay, after all done, remember to click this program device button to save all your scripts and setting to your Sen device. Remember, this is very important. Okay, many users forget to click this program device button. Okay, after all done, you can unplug this right side USB. Okay, now we are going to set up the scripts. Okay, sorry. Go to the script number 1, Taylor Reeve Pro M6.1. Go to the script menu. Go to the settings, weapon names change to rifle. Okay, go to the mode menu. I'm using here progressive AR, vertical start 18, vertical end 22, vertical time 3500, horizontal start 0, horizontal end 0, horizontal time 2000. Aim assist, I'm using aim assist V3. This is the default settings, and batch aim assist. This is the default settings too. Next, the second script, Seher Polar Apocalypse version 205. Go to the script menu, go to the features, weapon name change to rifle. Go to the mode menu. I'm using progressive AR, vertical start 19, vertical mid 25, vertical end 25, vertical time 3500, horizontal start 0, mid 0, end 0, and horizontal time 2000. Aim assist, I'm using JAR V3. This is the default settings, but remember to turning on this shape direction. Okay, that's it. Now the sector scripts, Scottish Treyarch version 2. Go to the script menu, go to the mode menu. I'm using here progressive rumble AR, vertical start 22, vertical end 47, vertical time 3500, horizontal strength 0. Aim assist, I'm using aim assist V3. This is the default settings, okay, but remember to turning on this shape direction. Okay, next and last, Taylor Reeve FPS Killer version 103. Go to the script menu and go to the entry coil and aim assist. I'm using here progressive AR, vertical start 16, vertical mid 22, vertical end 22, vertical time 3500, horizontal start 0, mid 0, end 0, and horizontal time 2000. Aim assist, I'm using aim assist V3, this is the default settings. And batch TKM, this is the default settings too. Okay, that's it for the script setting. Now look at to the screen, this is my attachment. Muzzle, I'm using Mercury Silencer to add sound suppression and recoil control. Barrel, I'm using Cooper 21 inch. Skiter to add some bullet velocity, damage range, and ADS speed. Optic, this is my go-to optic G16. 2.5 times, okay. For this Vanguard weapon, this is my favorite, okay. Accuracy to add accuracy, compact scope, and recoil control. And stock, I'm using Syrod WR. Under barrel, I'm using Mark 6 skeletal. Magazine, 40 round mag. Ammunition, I'm using lengthened, or you can use this FMG rounds. Okay. Rear grip, I'm using fabric grip to add some ADS time and sprint to fire speed, hip fire accuracy. Part acrobatic and part 2 is fully loaded. Okay, as you can see, this is all my attachment. Now let's try this in game. Okay guys, now we are in game. Let's try this without the script first. Okay. Next we Taylor Rift for IM6.1. Nice. Next with Sehar Polar Apocalypse version 205. Next with Scottish Treyarch version 2. Nice. Next with Taylor Rift FPS Killer version 103. Okay. As you can see, without the scripts, Taylor Rift Pro M6.1, Sehar Polar Apocalypse, Scottish Treyarch, and FPS Killer version 103. As you can see, all these scripts is really good for this gun. Okay, but I really recommended using these three because this FPS Killer not good yet. Okay, because the slide cancel is not working. Okay, as you can see. Okay, so I really recommended using this. That is Pro M6.1 and Sehar Polar Apocalypse. That's both is really good for this gun. Okay, I think it's all for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section, and don't forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel. Okay, and in the end of this video, I will give you some clips using this gun with Watson Essential Pro. Sorry, with Taylor Rift Pro IM6.1. Okay, thanks for watching and see you next video.
Watch the skies!